Hi, Vicky Crystallin and the Vibe Tribe here. And we're in our sweat lodge that we just created. So enjoy this journey. As we are going through it, allow your own experience to go through it. Allow yourself to connect and be. Yeah. Within a light, I do not have. Yeah, there's a lot of time, 1, 2, 3. There's some like that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Feel the vibration of the heat. Feel the vibration of the steam running through your whole physical self. Allow every cell to be touched by these energies. May all those who are watching from beyond be as though they are here. Let it all come up. Let the transformation happen.
I allow the transformation.
I allow the transformation. And it is so. It is. the beings that you are.
Allow myself to transform easily and gently into the full authentic being that I truly am.
Allow yourself to feel the expanded self of being.
Allow myself to feel the expanded being that I am.
It is filling every cell of your existence. Your multi-dimensional beingness is present. Oh,
yes.
On all levels, on all realms. They are feeling this. They are receiving glimpses of this participation.
It feels good.
It feels great.
Allow yourself to feel the wholeness of all you, of all being. Allow your whole existence to breathe into that. Held darkness on any dimension that you are playing. Let that shadow fill the light. Let it breathe into the light.
It's all one.
Balanced.
Fill yourself light.
Allow myself light.
Allow myself light and balance.
We are bringing forth many beings are here.
Yes.
Always.
This room is filled. And beyond.
Some more with this room.
Ongoing effect. Transforming all within miles, within infinity, within universes. Allow your body to stretch and bend into these experiences. What a soul coin like I would be like a light, oh, and This is me as I do.
Thank you.
I'm frequency to deal with this frequency. Now. Allow every corner, every place in your body, brain, that you are feeling tightness.
I allow
it to be transformed now. I allow the stigma to transform it in every way.
For it is
transforming the being of the being of returning back into the natural state of being. We are returning. Ourselves to have a physical experience, and we express our light through you, and by you allowing us to contribute.
Thank you. And we are appreciated.
And thanking, and honoring, and thanking, and appreciating.
Thank you.
Because you are that appreciation. You are doing it.
We are worthy.
We are worthy. You are all worthy. You are all worthy. There is not one being not worthy.
We are.
In honor of this. The love channel is going through. Allow yourself to experience this in the highest potential. Movement in their hips, in their area of their root chakra, we will call this. For it is. It is here now. You are returning to your authentic energy. You are done with the 3D consciousness.
Yes.
In that, they have taught you in the 3D consciousness to remember. You are forgetting, for it is you are learning your abilities of knowing. You are learning your abilities.
I am, I will continue.
Allow that experience to unfold in front of you.
I allow this journey of love.
It is a journey of love. Absolute. Even on the darkest levels, it is a journey of love. For they are bringing forth the light. They are showing you your light.
Yes.
If there was not darkness, you could not know your light. So embrace their journey and their gift that they bring to your experience. For you are in the time that all corners are to be released.
Yes.
Full expansion. It's here. You are feeling it. You are knowing it.
I am
loving it.
You are loving it.
I am loving it.
I am loving and living and experiencing it fully and liking it.
I am letting it.
Just as the sweat rolls off this physical body.
Oh, it is so beautiful and cleansing.
And back into the stones.
Yes, back
to it. It is returning. This is a great cleanse. You have done it all perfect.
Thank you.
You will be gently and easily. You will notice tomorrow the energetic self.
Yes.
You will feel less pains in your body than ever before.
You will feel lighter. You will
feel more connected.
Feel super.
You will
feel super. If you do not, go back to the super.
Go back to the wow.
The brilliant.
The brilliant. Whatever words. To be your expression of self. It is here. It is now.
Tribe.
You have come together for this moment.
Yes, we have.
For this very moment, right now.
It has been a beautiful journey.
It has been a beautiful journey.
Thank you for being with us.
Thank you. And honoring for allowing your experience to vibrate at the frequency to meet us.
Yes.
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 That is showing you great gratitude and honor. We are honored that you have allowed your experience to lighten up that much.
Yes.
Done your process, your work, your enlightenment after enlightenment after enlightenment. You are going through many enlightenments, sometimes daily.
We are ready.
Yes. These are powerful words.
Yes,
we are ready.
We are ready.
Does not know what she is ready for, but she is ready.
All of it.
And it all shows up. Multiple
always.
Light paths.
No.
No.
No. No, we're bringing it all together. Remember?
You're bringing it all
yes.
together. The multiple is what you're feeling of what you believe you are now. You are bringing it back into wholeness of, I am whole of all my
multi-dimensional
being.
Yes.
And you are led on one path
yes.
of light, your original path of why you came here.
Oh, yes.
So that was perfect and very perfect to be brought forward for many beings
yes.
are in that state.
Well, that's how we learn.
Yes.
This is how you learn.
And the darkness is the greatest creation, the greatest exploration of your own expression of light. You are connecting to all beings
that you are. When you are creating from not just this earth plane, you are creating from all earth planes, for they are having the same effect, for you are all doing it now. And when you are connecting into your creative self, you are connecting into the Mozart you are. You are connecting into all the
great ones, even the ones that do not have large names.
Oh, thank you, Mother Gaia.
You are connecting to them now.
Thank you, Mother Gaia.
Be an expression of the wholeness. Ask. Let it be.
I am.
I am the full expression of all the beings that are the creative self of me. And let your light shine through that.
My light shines through.
You are creating your own expression
to experience and to allow people to
see your own experience of light.
Yes. There is nothing to
prove ever.
Thank you.
Ever.
Or celebrate.
Yes. Is more powerful.
Yes. So as you walk your walk, express
every moment from the heart
what is coming forward for
you need to use. You do not. Authentic self. Our existence here, now with you.
Yes.
But we are bringing it more clearly, for you have dropped into your own experience more clearly. You are whole in your experience, so you are experiencing it more powerfully.
Yes.
It's the mind. Just in the expression of heart.
And when you allow
yourself to be just that, own existence of self.
When you bring forth these words
of I love you, or you are my friend,
you are my friend,
you are powerful,
you are powerful,
you are powerful,
you are bringing back your remembrance of yourself. Fill into this now. Expression bigger than you've ever felt it before. Whatever room you are sitting in, whatever you're breathing in, allow the whole expression to come forward. Surrendering to all resistance within this physical and beyond. Let the heart beat harder. Let the heart know it is all right, it is safe, but beat harder. We are rising the vibration.
Helping it to
safe. So that all the blood is cleared and re-energized now. You will feel a tingling sensation to your experience.
Or something.
We are allowing the experience to go full circle in you within your physical frame.
My heart is strong, my organs are strong, my body is strong.
We got this, we are strong, we are powerful, we are safe.
I am powerful.
I'm powerful, I'm safe.
I am safe. I allow this transformation easy and gently to take place now. And so it is.
So it is. So yourself stretching in areas you've never stretched. Within it, breathe into that stretchiness. Fill all those corners. Let this rain transform you. As a being of light that you are. The expression. The cleansing. The clearing. Being. It is perfect. She's allowing her body to be as it needs to be. Yourself to transform into this energy of beingness. Codes in this transmission that has taken place all day, even before tonight. Dimensions on in many realms, even universes beyond this. You are in celebration, universal, literally. You're allowing your experience to unfold as you do.
We are grateful for our experience.
We are grateful for the light that you allow us to transform through you. And allowing our own expressions to come through you to learn a physical experience. See what is going on in your physical world, but trust the chaos is all perfect, and what is going on for that, and this being taken place in the background, even now.
Oh, we have placed it there.
It is all there. Perfectly. Perfectly. Be in the light of that. Be in your expression of that. And gratitude follows. For it is a gift. To allow yourself to be. It is a great gift of self.